Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games here on Shogi Wars. So, yeah, I'm continuing to play on our weekly ladder on 81 Dojo with the Shogi Harbor community. It's always a learning experience there. Still, there's a lot for me to learn. I'm not sure what opening I'll play. Good luck. Well, I double-checked my audio configuration quite a few times, and yet it's still far louder than I expected, so let's tweak that a touch. And here we go. Fourth file, rook. Okay. There we go. So, yeah, I spent a move closing the diagonal, even though perhaps I didn't need to. This use of fourth file rook confuses me a lot. I'm going to try to avoid severely confusing myself. Okay, so they've built a castle, I've built a castle. This seems to be in vogue these days. I know not why. But, yeah, they. Okay. This indicates a switch to opposing rook strategy. So we're just gonna live with that and not do anything severely crazy. Pushing on the king's head is not crazy. So we'll do that. Then we'll grab the free pawn here. And I thought at some point this is called Twisting Rook. Again, I don't know all the details of all the fun opening names. And who names them and why. But what I am aware of is that I can fluster this attempt to activate the opponent's rook. I don't know how successful I'm going to be in such an effort, but it is possible for me to do that. I am so confused. Again. I'm not gonna block my bishop. So I don't know where that leaves us here in terms of opening theory. Oh. I didn't realize they could try this. I might have to block my bishop after all. I'm so confused perpetually. I mean, I could lift the silver, pawn takes, and I take the bishop. It's not the worst exchange. Okay, we advance toward their king. I'm still puzzled. as to like what, how do they continue this? If they move the rook over, I guess I exchange rooks and drop here. If they move the silver up, I don't see a next move. Just double check. Okay, yeah, the board is nice and large in this window capture. Okay, so I move in on this silver and then can push the edge to try to win the silver. So yeah, they back off.
Nanafun.
I'll defend my bishop here because curious what they'll do. They could lift the lance or something like that. Well, what now? I could try to exchange pawns here.
Gofun.
It's not that I'm confident in this knight move, but I'm just in time pressure. To come up with something here. Oh, this does corral my rook. That's not desirable. Well, the plus side of this is that if the opponent does not, if they shuffle back, I can push the pawn again. Yeah. They're not going to do something crazy like that, though. Welcome. Okay, I'm probably in deep doo-doo here. We'll find out soon enough. I might have hallucinated something here. Originally, I'd planned silver drop to hit the rook. And I thought the silver was covering this square, which clearly it is not. But maybe it's still fine. Maybe this promotion was also a mistake. Because the silver does cover the square, I could have threatened gold drop with a fork. But I don't think I need this. Well, I have a different fork here anyway. They should just get the rook out, and I get my rook out, and we call it a draw.
2分
Okay, so now I can promote, or I can further advance my dragon. I'm also threatening to drop. Oh my goodness, really? I mean, this looked as severe as a move could possibly get to me. So I didn't think they would do something like this. I thought they would defend.
1分30秒 1分 30秒
My brain is spacing out here. I'm not. This doesn't work. This is so
Bill.
embarrassing. This is so embarrassing. Let's prepare to take the punishment. Thanks for the game. That's embarrassing. Maybe I was lost the whole time. I don't know. I should know. I don't know. This is why we need to practice end games more so than openings. One down, two to go. Good luck. This is unsound. Oh, well, okay. Unsound attack meets unsound or curious reply. I don't know why they plugged the file. Okay, now I know why they plugged the file. Still, like, my big idea was to exchange silvers here, which might have accelerated their attack. But if the big idea was to use their bishop here, I'm not sure that that's accomplished. So, yeah. So strange. So puzzling. Okay, I'll walk straight into this because I'm not seeing the problem. And this seems to be a way for me to try to repel both attacks. I don't. Like, what else can I try to do here? I'm not setting a trap on purpose. It just turned out that way. But, yeah, no. Like, what was the idea? I don't understand it.
7分.
So it looks like Space Invaders here, where they're just walking up the board. Hitting 2 points here with this silver. This bishop, unfortunately, is blocked by a pawn.
Gofun.
If the bishop moves to 5-5, then I take here and I have a fork next. So the bishop needs to select a different square. Yeah, that's a different square. Such a caveman attack, but what else am I supposed to do here? If the bishop moves, I can promote. I should promote. Two down, one to go. Good luck. Oh yeah, I should just build a castle. Not try to do anything stupidly fancy here. Looks like I got what I wanted. How much am I going to pay for it? I don't know. Maybe I should lift the other gold on account of them having a bishop pair. Maybe not.
Thank you.
Okay. I was thinking about this last move. This looks interesting. In more than one way. All right, might as well give the rook back. They don't have to take it. I knew that.
7分. Gofun.
Maybe I had a lance. No, if a lance would not have skewered this file, because there was not a silver there. I can't drop a knight here because the horse covers the square. I'd need to remove the horse from this diagonal. Okay, yeah, they are on top of what I'm trying to do. So we'll invade this way instead. Now that, I guess. Oh, okay. I see. Was curious what they would do.
2分30秒。 2分。
This is awful. I don't have a continuation. My opponent has built such a strong castle that I don't know how to pursue it, any attack against it.
1分30秒。
I just trapped my bishop. I just trapped my bishop. Maybe it's fine. Maybe that bishop needed to be trapped. I missed one attacking idea. Okay. Let's do this. My idea here, well, I've got at least one idea. Nope. I'll take this. Mate in one. Thanks for the game. Nicely played. Very nicely played, honestly. I'm not sarcastic, truly. So, yeah, it shows that I've got a lot of room to learn and grow and so forth. It was an exciting game. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.